Can you check again? Passport.
Ticket. OCI card. Hong Kong passport.
Okay, now you're ready to go. Bye-bye.
You want to come with me?
No.
Please.
I haven't traveled for 10 years. Like 10 years. I mean, can you believe it? Like one decade.
Guys, shower time. Let's go. Come on. Wait. Yee-hee. Wait. Let's go. Oi, oi.
Okay.
Bye-bye, Lumi. Have a good shower. Bye-bye, Fo. Good shower.
Bye-bye, Nala.
Chicken wings, macaroni.
Can you show me your beautiful face? Is that your pretty face?
Not yet, not fully, but...
You take it off. I mean, your mask.
Good to see you, Bye-bye.
Here.
Omelette, egg.
Omelette and a little scrambled
egg. Scrambled egg, sorry. When I see you, I forget things. You should be
happy.
I'm gonna miss you. Are you gonna miss me?
Yeah.
Yeah, you will, right?
But she knows.
Yes, over here, please. Thank you.
Oh, you as well?
I wanna try the coffee too.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss you a lot. 2 weeks without you.
But you're smiling.
Okay, hola. Let's eat. Bon appetit.
Your food is here too.
You order the same thing.
See you soon.
What are you doing?
Four. What is that?
One.
Are you a DJ?
One, two.
Are you spinning the wheel?
Four. One, two, three.
Look how fast this is.
Hey DJ.
Hey Lumi,
will you please get up?
I need to pack.
Hmm? High five.
Yeah, it's good, get up.
Gotta check out what I need to bring. There's anything I'm missing. Josnia helped me pack everything. Thank you again. Lopal.
No.
Thank you so much for packing.
Yeah, I'm like your mother. I do feel like, okay, what should I? Is he pack everything? Is he safe? He should pack this, he will pack that. And I realize there's actually nothing in there except underwear and shirt.
I did pack it. It's just that you packed it better. Okay. This is the main carry, this is the hand carry. Okay, got chips. Basically my niece in India, she likes these Hong Kong snacks because they're actually quite yummy. Everything checked.
Okay, so you're complaining about your husband, huh? I'm leaving for India today and then you're complaining about your husband. I asked you that if I can have a toothpaste, a toothbrush. You said you're gonna give me a toilet brush, huh?
Your mouth is so filthy.
Because what?
Your mouth is so filthy. Nothing good come out of your mouth.
Is that how you talk to your local, huh? Especially on the day when I'm leaving for India. What else are their complaints?
There's a page on Facebook, it's a bunch of wives complaining about their husband.
And do you have any complaints?
No, it was something similar because they were talking about delivering baby.
Mm.
And all the husband thought when the woman's on drug, they are not in pain. And then they stop what they're doing, just like you. When I was so in so much pain and then you fall asleep.
She was in pain and she asked me to give her a massage. And I was giving her a massage and even I felt good about giving her a massage. And
yeah, right.
Yeah. No, it was good, like when I was giving you a massage. And then,
you fell asleep. And then I asked, what you fall asleep? Very painful. And then you said, oh, you were not screaming. I thought you fall asleep.
Anyways, are you going to miss me?
Yes.
Aisha, can you give me a hug? Yay. Oh, is it for me?
Yeah.
Are you going to miss me?
Yeah.
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 Are you sure?
Yeah.
I kiss daddy.
Yeah.
Okay, bye. All right, so that was a story time with Josnia at home. You got any other stories?
A lot.
Okay, we'll leave it for next time. Hey, kids. Shall we go?
Jay, how's the ice?
How's the ice?
Bye-bye, Aisha.
You be a good girl, okay? Listen to mommy. Don't be a naughty girl. I'll be back in 2 minutes.
2 minutes?
2 weeks. 2 weeks will be like that, 2 minutes. Jay, can you go a hug daddy?
Daddy is leaving now.
Say bye-bye to daddy.
No.
Yeah.
You be a good boy, okay?
Jimmy, be a good girl. Okay, guys, I'll see you soon, okay?
Do you want to come to the airport?
No.
Why?
They have school and they have homework.
Yeah, true. Okay.
Can you just check everything?
I checked everything. I got everything.
You sure?
Yes, yes, yes. I got everything. I asked her to come down with me to the airport, Central, to Hong Kong Station, which is in Central. She was like, huh? Why? It's like, it's nearby, come down. She was like, yeah, exactly.
It's nearby.
It's nearby, you can go by yourself.
I want you to be next to me, Ma. I'm a grown-up.
I'm still growing.
Can you check again? Passport?
Ticket, OCI card, Hong Kong passport. Is this the ticket? Yeah, this is the ticket.
Is the date correct?
Let me get my glasses. Hey, today is what? Where's the date? Oh yeah, here's the date. Yes, 4 December, 7:45. Check.
Nighttime, ma'am. My daytime.
7:45 PM. 19:45.
Okay.
To be precise. ID card? Check. China card? Check. Octopus card? Check. International driving license? Check.
Okay, now you ready to go. Bye-bye.
Do you want to come with me?
No.
Please.
You're a grown-up. I can't wait for the train with you.
Take care of yourself. And my kids.
Take care of yourself, woman. Take care of your stomach. Yeah. And your fat.
Love you. Bye, baby. Bye-bye. Bye, baby.
So finished check-in and security checks. It was extremely smooth. There were no issues. And yeah, I was checking out my old passport and I realized that I haven't traveled for 10 years. Like 10 years. I mean, can you believe it? Like one decade. No travel at all. And I was like, what happened? And then, you know, it struck my mind that, you know, part of the reason is like when you get married, not that there's anything wrong with it, with getting married, that, yeah, I haven't traveled. Like even when I got married, like me and my wife, we did travel to Australia. But when we had kids, after that, actually, we did not travel at all. So, yeah, I don't know how it went, like how like all these 10 years went without traveling. Because prior to that, I used to travel every now and then. Went to places like Australia, like China and India, of course, US, Canada, all these places. Like I used to go on a regular basis, especially Thailand. But now I'm going to India like after 10 years, like exactly after 10 years. So I'm looking forward to that, meeting my sister after really long time. And hopefully next year, 2023, there will be a lot more travels, solo or family travels. What else? Nothing. Having a coffee now and then pretty soon gonna start with the boarding process. Thank you. Hello. What the cute. How are you?
Late, okay.
Flight late,